Okay. Cool. Start playing in just a few moments. I'll start now, just to get things going. But I did tell people I'd be starting a little later than this.
Mr. Yuji, get ready to-
If I use the monitors, I can get by using a triangle jump.
What's up, Alex V? To the stream. Where is the breakable wall here? Nope.
Shadow is fleeing with a civilian. Come here! This is for my friends.
What do you mean for your friends? I didn't do anything.
Right. I can get out through here.
At this point in the story, I haven't done anything.
The Ark is now under our control. We have this for my friend. This for my friend.
Yeah, I heard you the first time.
I can't fall here.
Leave me alone. Just trying to get through the level. Yeah, me, jeez. Camera, camera, camera.
I have to make sure I don't fall here.
Take! Don't let him get away! Incoming!
Don't let him get away! Oh! Oh, so much for that.
Cover fought! Take! Don't let him get away!
Kinda late for that, ain't it? Is there nothing this way?
Hold the line, man! Get him! Ah!
Dude, I'm trying to get to the goal ring and I'm still getting lost.
Testing, testing.
There he is! Come here!
Is this the right way? I guess not.
No! No!
Pick up the fires, give me some hero gauge. So I can skip this terrible level. Luckily, if I were to able to do the hero mission to this level, I have the heal gun to make that easier, but doesn't mean I'm gonna frickin' do it.
The Ark is now under our control. Come here! There he is!
Out of my way! I'm not trying to hurt anybody.
This is for my friend. There
Shut
he
up.
Is.
Move. Alright, bomb.
Mr. Yuji Naka is incoming! Get him!
Alright, I can get out through here.
We'll hold out here.
Alright, I'm out of here. Peace. I'm actually killing you on the way. Like then. Even when I'm good, I'm bad.
Don't let him get away!
You're in the way.
Alpha team, respond. There he is!
Oh, I guess this isn't where I'm going.
Men, forgive me.
Commencing attack. Freeze!
Alright, I'm tired of these people. I'm just gonna shoot them.
The elevator to go.
Die!
I can't fall here. Damn it.
Get out of my way!
Death to all.
I guess it really doesn't matter how many I kill, because I'm not doing the hero route.
Get out through here.
Sweet.
Maria, I'm glad that you're safe.
Oh, screw you. I ran straight for the goal. Hello, Alvaro.
Mantis platoon, heavy dog reporting in. Primary target and the girl have been located. Acquiring targets. En route to intercept and destroy.
What the?
Please, Shadow, help me.
Humans willing to sacrifice their own when overcome by greed. They are a foolish race.
Those heartless humans, get out of my way!
This is Move Heavy it. Dog. Target has been sighted. Proceeding to engage and neutral.
Now go. Bring swift judgment upon these humans for their trespasses.
Ah, shoot. Crashed.
Heavy dog to
HP. No, it's still good. It's still good.
Requesting emergency assistance and eliminating targets. Charging particle beam cannon. Charging particle beam cannon.
Will you just die already?
Charging particles! Critical damage taking the fuselage! We're losing!
That was your own damn fault, buddy.
The aerial mo-
How dare you harm Maria, disgusting humans, out of my sight!
Yay.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Sir, your transport is ready. We must go now. Sir, please.
Once again, I have failed my duty to protect our nation.
Sir, it's not over. We can continue to fight. The Black Aliens may have rendered us unable for now, but we will rally, sir. You must keep your nation strong and together.
Yes, keep the nation united. No matter what happens,
teammate,
we'll never
game.
Surrender to these creatures.
Thanks, Alvaro, for the host.
This much I learned from them.
Sir, please hurry.
Okay.
The black creatures will feel their own bloody hell.
Oh no, he said hell. Bloody hell in a Sonic game, huh?
What a pathetic sight. Shadow, follow them. Make sure they understand their situation.
Is this the Air Fleet one? I don't remember this. Oh, I know this stage. Okay. Yep. This was an interesting one from what I remember. It's basically like the gun fortress, but with a bunch of sky gimmicks.
We're in big trouble. The black creatures are after the president's escape pod. You've got to stop them and save the president.
No, I don't. I'm going neutral route now. I'm getting my emerald and getting the hell out of here.
Distances when I'm clinging to the wall after performing a triangle jump.
Oh my god, I almost fell.
Shadow, go. Destroy that crowd and kill their leader. Then watch its effect on the humans.
Game's experiencing a little bit of slowdown.
That's a gun combat vehicle. It'd be perfect for blasting my way through these guys.
No, it wouldn't. What? I don't want that thing. Do you know what else is a combat vehicle? You! Control
the ultimate power.
That must be the president's escape pod. Whoa, it's windy. If I don't grab onto something, I'll be blown right off.
Oh, you little...
Whoa, it's windy. If I don't grab onto something, I'll be blown right off.
Huh? No, I don't.
That rail's got a high-voltage current running through it. Don't touch it, it's dangerous. If I jump dash along this wall, I can make it to that bracing.
Damn, not here.
Why did I even bother?
If I jump dash along this wall, I can make it to that bracing.
I don't know why I even bothered with that. Okay, get it. I'm faster without it. Probably skip one or two of them just so I don't activate the hero quest.
Damn it.
Fine, leave him alone. Still need to kill this one though. Way. Jerk.
As long as those guys are still around, this door isn't gonna open.
Still need to kill these guys too? Here.
Behold the ultimate power.
I found it.
Got it.
One of the Chaos Emeralds held by Gunn.
Yeah, I know.
I'm going to find the truth for myself.
I know I failed the Dark Mission. You don't need to tell me that. Nice. So I believe this next stage is the Black Comet, I think, again?
This makes 5 Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow, the day of reckoning is near. Bring all of the Chaos Emeralds to me immediately.
Okay, 2 more and then the truth about my past will be revealed. I'll finally know who I am.
Shadow, we seem to have a problem with rats running loose on the base. Return immediately to the Black Comet and exterminate them.
The Black Comet?
Yeah, just head up to that comet flying through space. I'm sure we'll give you the means to get there.
Shadow, those humans are trying to ruin our base. Exterminate those vermin once and for all. Yes, that's it. Put every last one of these pathetic weaklings down. Grow up.
It'll be easiest for me to just kill them on this run, so don't have to do it later.
So the humans have decided to play their hand, have they? Go, show them your true power, Shed. Absorb some green liquid while I spin dash.
So, I think, from what I remember, the same person who voices Black Doom voices, Goku. I'm pretty sure it's the same person.
Use one of our air.
It's hilarious.
That toxic substance is fate.
Death to all who oppose me.
This is going to be the final showdown, Shadow. I'll tear up this alien comet with my bare hand.
Okay. Command them not to hit me. That'd be nice.
Damn it.
Do I have to kill you? Yeah. Oh, that explains it. What the hell was that?
Show them all how powerless they truly are.
Get up there. Hello, Brian. Do I have to go around?
Death to all who oppose me.
Now, use that light to go onward.
Getting low on ammo in this thing.
Fire a gun at the point to stop it.
Oh, you can do that, huh? Some ammo back.
Destroy those insolent fools. Some fools still continue to resist.
Hello, Monsoon. Not? Where am I going? What I know, I have to break this frickin'.
Stop at once.
Open the door then! Stop, then you better open my frickin' door. Let me do the mission you told me to do. Okay, what do you want me to do then, buddy? Where am I going? Frickin' jerks are... This is problematic. Where am I going? Oh, there it is.
Oppose me.
Let the humans await their final judgment day.
Damn. Good thing I'm not going for all A ranks.
Shadow, I can't let you go. Not like this.
You! You're the one who destroyed the Ark and killed everyone on it! It's time to settle this once and for all!
All right. I know what I have to do. I was born to bring order to the humans. These humans, they don't value life. They're going to pay. Pay with their lives for what they've done.
This is like the same cutscene as like the top row.
Sonic, if you try to stop me, I'll destroy you too.
I've waited years for this. Now let's finish it.
I never thought I'd have to fight you like this, but I guess I have no choice. Not bad, Shadow.
Guns for me to use around here? What? It's not a gun. There. Sonic, I need you to...
Still, you devil!
Hello? There you go. Keep attacking until you get your rage meter, and then you just shoot the crap out of him.
Game over, Sonic.
Hold still, you
Perfect.
Devil!
Perfect.
Alright, I forget what this ending is. It's probably something stupid. Sonic does not put up a fight in this battle. In fact, he's more of a hindrance to the boss than he is to you.
Finally, I've got
it's not
all
even a grab,
chaos
he just swipes
emeralds.
You and you take damage.
Shadow, why? Why are you siding with them?
I'm Shadow the Hedgehog, the ultimate life form born to protect and serve the Dark Lord, Black Doom. With the power of these Chaos Emeralds,
this world
will become the Dark Empire. This is who I am.
So basically just a worse version of the... Just a less satisfying version of the top one. Oh, the satellite laser? Oh, I remember this one. I remember that weapon. That one's hilarious. Alright, so let's do a neutral run now. We're just gonna blaze through the game. And then we'll have to do it all over again and get the other five endings. Woo.
Time to go and fulfill this promise.
Go and fulfill this promise.
Hey Shadow, long time no see. Looks like these black creatures really need this one.
They don't give up!
A Chaos Emerald. Oh, I can feel the power welling. One thing to surely. From now on, my
Start by waking up this.
We're in my way. I love how there's two Chaos Emeralds just lying in the middle of a city for no reason.
Once I find all of the emeralds, then I'll find the truth. Perfect.
Perfect. Skipping this. Skipping this. It's like, yeah, they're mine. What up?
Hey, Shadow! You saw him too, didn't you? Those black creatures floating around here? Time to clean house and do a little exterminating.
Oh my god. I'm not a professional at this game by any means.
Guess I have to go down.
Why does it slow down when you go down a hill? Like flip the camera there.
Now go.
Engaging the
Those creatures are after the Chaos Emerald I found here in these ruins. You can't let them have it.
Lightspeed Dash almost got me killed. Jeez.
I can see what's around me by moving the system. The swarm of worms that come from its mouth can home in on me.
Why are you putting them in my way when I specifically turned them off? Wow.
Damn, not here.
Yikes.
I can see it.
The knockback in this game is getting massively burned. That come from his mouth can home in on.
Testing. Mr. Yuji Naka is all...
No! No!
He's
no!
The rocket launchers?
Damn.
What, Scolia? Here we go.
And hurry, Shadow. Do not let the humans get ahead of you.
Yeah, Yuji Naka, yeah.
Behold,
and the goal's right there. Yes.
I take orders from no one. I do as I decide.
Still got an A despite dying in the middle of the level.
Perfect.
I'll take it, I guess. Check something.
Mr. President, we've received a report from the Central Information Agency. Our ground troops have successfully pushed back the black aliens from Westopolis. We've also managed to suppress enemy forces in 5 other cities. There's also reports that the CIA's mainframe has been compromised. We're investigating the incident now. It is a strong possibility that this was also committed by the black aliens.
How healthy you are depended on how many rings you had.
Yeah, that no. The United Federation will never surrender to terrorists.
Yes, sir.
Alright, I guess I've watched it already. I don't think I've played this level, though. I think I skipped this level both times. Like, all 4 of the other playthroughs, I didn't touch this level. Yeah, I can't skip this cutscene, so...
there are any Chaos Emeralds around here. What? That's right. I somehow escaped, but was then captured by those humans. But from where? And why? It feels like I've been here before.
Shadow, this place used to be a human military base, and it's still...
Hey, Shadow. I gotta ask you something. Vector told me that he wants me to find 5 top secret discs. But, what's a top secret disc?
Too bad, you have to figure it out yourself.
This yellow drainage looks toxic. This saucer seems to hover above the ground, but it doesn't seem to go that high.
Behold the ultimate power! Oh my god. Yes. Because my power is not playing the game.
There it is, the Chaos Emerald. I found it, the fourth emerald.
Nice.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Seems too easy to go the golden ring. Yeah, it is.
Idiots. They're destroying everything. How can I take over the city and build the Eggman Empire if there is no city? I'm at my limit. I have no choice. Send in the Eggman fleet. Charge!
No one expected this baby could fly.
I transported this brilliant flying fortress to this planet over 2,000 years ago. It's magnificent. The perfect killing machine, ready to oppose Terra in unimaginable ways.
Not that they ever touch upon it, I think.
They can stop me.
Isn't that the doctor?
Shadow, do not fail me.
I've literally disobeyed your orders like 3 times in a row now. And you're still depending on me to do your crap. Don't worry, the story's about to forget about you.
In this blue sky, staring at it from afar, have I seen dun, it before?
Dun, 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 dun.
The foolish scientist still seeks to resist us. Use our cannons and blow the house to the sky.
Shut up! Attack what I want. Soldiers are in my way, I'm gonna kill them.
Oh, Shadow! Fancy running into you here! There's got to be some kind of peculiar power source that's keeping these ruins afloat. Find it and destroy it!
I like the sense of continuity they're going for, where, like, in, Glyphic Canyon, you can, like, activate these jewels to make them fly. To make the place fly. And then in this mission, you have the option to destroy those jewels that you activated. Or at least that were activated without you. Right? But the thing is, depending on your route, you may never see either of those events. Or you may just end up destroying the things that you activated. It's just like, it doesn't make any sense. It's one of those Shadow the Hedgehog things. Need that ammo.
Woo! I can maneuver a bit while descending with this parachute. Damn it.
What the frick? Pretty much just a vigilante. Behold the ultimate power!
Guess I have to go down.
Oh god, I did not need to do that. That's fine. I just ran into him. Gotta kill this guy, I guess. Make sure that I protect it from getting hurt as I proceed to get hurt.
I finally made it to the flagship. Just you wait, Doctor. You're not getting away from me this time, Doctor. Perfect.
Perfect. Alright, we got two more stages to go. We have the Iron Jungle, and we have Lava Shelter, I think. And we'll be halfway done with the game.
What the? How can this be? Who are you?
They're clearly more low poly than you.
Listen up, Shadow Androids. The Eggman fleet is strong, but those black creatures are a formidable adversary. I must return to the base to devise a new plan.
Shadow Android? Am I an android too?
Have you tried, you know, cutting yourself and seeing if you bleed?
Get back to my base and restore
order. No? Alright.
Help me get away from these pesky gun soldiers who are on my tail.
Are you the original? If you are searching for Eggman, please lead aboard his airship, the Egg Balloon. If you wish to confront him, then help me ground his vessel.
Damn it. While grinding, pressing the X button will make me do a 180 to gain a burst of speed. That's the Doctor's airship. I wonder if he's on board.
Sort of need these. These upcoming enemies are annoying. If I can just skip them. Nope. Just skip them. I'm just gonna fall. I don't need to shoot this thing. Slower.
Those rings are perfect for using my light dash. Is he trying to use those cannons to take out the Doctor's airship?
Behold the ultimate power!
Dead Space? I don't play Dead Space.
I use my homing attack to get through here.
Why am I going down?
Death to all who oppose me!
Get rid of the gun soldiers who are preventing my escape!
I don't want to kill the gun soldiers, because then I'll do the evil mission by mistake. Alright.
Now, Doctor, you will tell me everything.
Hell yeah.
Perfect.
It is really easy to ace these missions. I feel like I'm much better at this game than I was as a kid now, too. I could probably ace everything if I tried, but I'm not doing that. Even though A-rank in the game does give you some significant stuff.
Eggman detected. Approaching this direction.
Shadow and Omega? Why, you traitors! You two are going to stop me? Move aside!
Doctor, please, I need to know. Those androids, the ones that look like me, am I?
Yes.
What?
You and Omega are my creations, but you betray me as you stand here before me. So now, I will destroy you both, turning you into scrap metal!
Eggman, I will defeat you once and for all.
This is what you get for turning against your master.
Down. Eggman robot,
where'd you go?
Down. Eggman is out of attack range. Find another method of attack. Enemy mech units repelled.
Way to go!
Eggman robot eliminated. Gun turret detected in this area. Long range projectile attack effective in hitting target.
Behold the ultimate power!
Control! Where'd you go?
Gas! Rockets detected nearby.
You asked for it! No more Mr. Nice Guy! Time to crush you once and for all!
Gas!
Next time we meet, you won't be so lucky. Just you wait and see.
An android? Me? I don't believe you.
Huh. I was too slow on that one, huh? Eduardo, yep.
The pieces are coming together. This ultimate life form they keep referring to is the Black Hedgehog, and he died, and I'm its copy. I must be the android Dr. Eggman created. Then it's clear what needs to be done. Doctor, you're going straight to the place you created me from. I'll make you wish you'd never created me. Using the control stick while grinding will let me lean toward other rails to jump to. While grinding, pressing the X...
Shadow! Eggman is in time here. If you have an aid to confront him, then assist me in my search. Secret door detected off to the right. Giant magma flow below.
Take care of the dark mission for this room.
Activate the volcanic defenses to shield the base from my lava magma.
Can you please? Thank you.
That's one activated. The man ahead will be easier to defend.
No.
This rail has melted partway through due to activating my volcanic defenses. The magma's really flowing here. That bridge is the only way to get across.
I don't know. I don't know what the point of those things are, really.
This rail has melted partway through.
I don't know if there's like something I need to do or what. I'm just gonna ignore it. Your robots are literally the only enemies in here.
When all of the units of my volcanic system are activated, my base's defenses will be set. What are you doing? The second machine is up and running. Don't you worry. Even with the rise in magma level, you can still get through. You're going to need to use the walls to get past here.
Two keys just like that, huh?
This rail is already under the...
The Shadow Android's standard armament includes a very relentless lock-on missile.
Activate the defense units and use the ledges leading to the path on the left.
Oh my god! Ah!
Damn, not here.
I'm good. Damn it, oh my god. Shadow androids. The people trying to kill me!
I'm counting on you, Shadow!
God. Oh, rude.
Damn.
Oh, shit. I was trying to light dash back. Because you can do that in this game, but for some reason it didn't let me. The people trying to kill me.
One more to go. I'm counting on you, Shadow.
I think I'm actually supposed to. No. This is a. It's like freaking air dashed out. Slow. Already giving me all the keys? Like, damn.
Doctor knows the truth about my existence. Nobody lays a hand on him except me.
You did very well, Shadow Android. You have surpassed expectations, equal to that of the real Shadow. Excellent. Now give me those emeralds.
Never!
What?
I didn't collect them to hand them over to you. I collected them to destroy you.
How dare you? I created...
They decide to help Eggman out.
I gave you an order,
and they choose to kill him anyway.
Idiot! Perhaps I need to teach you a lesson! I'll turn both of you into scrap with my latest and greatest invention!
Final target confirmed. Commencing.
And I still have Omega here, too.
Get ready for a real blast! It's time for missile fever! Stop that! No! Not Shadow Fever!
Death to all who oppose me!
Chaos! The next automatic system is set to whoever locks the third slot as the designated attacker. In other words, by stopping the third wheel yourself, you can deal an attack against Eggman.
No! My beautiful ring!
Freaking idiot.
You need some kind of weapon to strike at Eggman's cockpit.
No! Not Shadow Fever!
Chaos! Death to all who oppose me!
Chaos!
If you can land the slot wheels on bomb or missile, you can attack Eggman.
Stop that! Stop that! What? Wait! Abort! Stop that!
Bye.
No! Don't drop them here! What? No! This can't be!
Sorry, Doctor, but this is the end for you. Perfect.
Perfect. You or me. Hello.
Finally, I've got all the Chaos Emeralds.
I made you, and this is how you repay me?
I am Shadow Android, the ultimate life form, a copy of Shadow the Hedgehog. With the power of these emeralds, I will be stronger than him. This is who I am.
What?
Goodbye, Doctor.
Rip. Rest in peace, Doc. I'm gonna cut off the stream there because I already streamed a little over an hour earlier, and I didn't mean to have to cut it off and do it later. Thank you all for coming by, and I'll see you guys next time when we have to take on the other half of the endings for this game, where we gotta replay everything again. So, see ya.